So, today I'm going to show you how to count in binary on your fingers. Not terribly practical for math class, but a fun little party trick, and you'll be able to count all the way up to 31 on one hand. So let's get started. First you have 1, 2, then 2 plus 1 is 3, 4, not giving you the finger here, this is just our number 4, plus 1 is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. So I hope you had fun with that, and you can go ahead and practice that and show off to your friends.